Hello and welcome to Ellen Ruth's Soap. It's Ellen back here, and today I am remaking and restocking my triple butter bars, and they have mango shea and cocoa butter, as well as buttermilk and all kinds of goodness, just like a big stick of butter. I'm using my wonderful soap cutter, multi-bar cutter from Goodspeed Soap Shop, and they did a fabulous job making the color that I wanted. Really recommend them. It's a great soap cutter. Anyway, I'm getting these wonderful bars all sliced up here, and then I am going to go into the trimming here with my wonderful handy dandy KitchenAid vegetable peeler. That's what I use to bevel the sides for a nice smooth corner on my bars. I just think they are more comfortable without sharp edges. That's how I like to do them. And with the soap recipe that I use, this is the next day. I like to unmold at about 24 hours, and then I cut them into bars, let them sit for a couple of hours, and then I come back in the same day that I unmolded and bevel them and stamp them. That's just what works for me. Some people like to wait till after they're cured. I like to do it that day, and that's what works for me. So here I let them set them out on my chopping block, and I'm getting ready to do stamping. I spritz my soap stamp with isopropyl alcohol, and my stamp is from Digital to Create. And I think it's a great soap stamp. It makes a nice clean impression. I've been very pleased with it. For me, spritzing with the rubbing alcohol helps it release from the bars. I don't have a lot of trouble with it sticking in there. So again, that's just what works for me and the recipe I'm using. I get them all stamped up, and there they are, triple butter bars. Have an awesome day.